I'm Roy.
Nice to meet you.
Roy, I'm Richard.
Hey, Richard.
April and I were talking this weekend, and she said, April ran up to the door, the locked door in memory care, and she said, these doors are broken. Somebody come and fix the door. And if you know where Marilyn was at, if you know Marilyn, that's a wonderful miracle. She was talking full sentences, though. And then she, praise the Lord for just touching our lives and bringing healing, even to the very end.
That's right.
And a sister like Marilyn Martin.
Yeah, that's Marilyn Martin. You got a sister like
that? I have one. She just went home, though.
Yeah, Marilyn, too.
We prayed for a young lady. I sent out a text to some here. We prayed for that young lady. She went to Mexico, got the flu. She came back. She had pneumonia real bad. She was hemorrhaging. She was going in for surgery and a blood transfusion. Sent out that text. We all prayed. Thank you for those prayers, because 2 days later, she was not having the surgery. She was not hemorrhaging, and she was in recovery.
It's more fairly bright than the spiritual.
That's right.
Spotted. Get on your knees and clap like a man.
You're the one.
Time to sing the song of heaven. You are pure and the stone Thank you. All about you, Lord.
Thank you.
Myself.